Welcome back to my stand-up channel. The baby's doing a lot better. Tyson Fury reveals newborn Athena is off the ventilator as he shares clip cradling baby daughter from hospital after announcing she was in intensive care. Tyson Fury has revealed his newborn baby daughter is off the ventilator. The boxer's wife Paris, 31, gave birth to Athena on Sunday, and on Monday morning, Tyson, 32, took to Instagram to update his fans on the health of their sixth child, writing, "The baby is in a stable position and doing well. Hopefully she comes out of ICU today." Hours later, the world-famous athlete shared a clip of himself cradling his newborn, telling his Instagram followers, "Hi guys, the baby's doing fantastic, a lot better. She's off the ventilator. She's doing really good, look, she's lovely." Tyson revealed earlier in the day that he is raising money for the Ronald McDonald House charity, which provides home-from-home accommodation for families with children in Liverpool's Alder Hey Children's Hospital. Standing next to his father in an Instagram video, he explained he wants to raise money for the charity due to the fantastic job they do on a daily basis. Tyson has remained at Alder Hey Hospital since the arrival of his sixth child and explained in a clip shared on Monday that he will be auctioning two signed WBC belts and offering a meet and greet to a randomly selected GoFundMe donor. Standing next to his father John in the hospital's car park, Tyson told his followers in a short clip, "Hi, this is Tyson Fury, aka the Gypsy King. I'm just here with my dad at the Children's Hospital. They do a fantastic job on a daily basis. We've got two WBC belts here that I'm going to sign personally, and we're going to put them up for charity to raise some money for the hospital." He concluded, "Whoever wins, I'll pick a winner at random. I will do a personal meet and greet to whoever wins these belts, and I'll personally sign them to you." It comes hours after Tyson revealed his newborn baby daughter is in intensive care. The day before, Tyson wrote, "Please can everyone pray for my baby girl who was born this morning." Athena Fury, born the 8th of August 21. The birth of their baby girl comes after Paris endured a lengthy two-day labor. The new mother of six took to Instagram to reshare a video on Saturday that her husband took of them both eating what appeared to be spicy food, in an attempt to speed on the birth of Athena. Her caption read, "He is dangerous with a camera, think he's bored now, we nearly at the end of day two in here and still no little girly." Tyson could be heard in the background saying, "Just thought I'd take this opportunity to share with you our little date in the labor ward." Paris also posted a photo of herself on her stories from Friday when she arrived in hospital. The expectant mother posed in a black Calvin Klein t-shirt alongside an array of what looked like a Louis Vuitton duffel bag and small suitcase, as well as a Harrods shopper behind her. She captioned the pre-birth pic, "Landed here yesterday morning." Paris then posted a video of her husband in the labor ward watching a game of boxing whilst they waited for the arrival of their little one. The couple are already parents to Venezuela, 10. Prince John James, 8, Prince Tyson II, 4, Valencia, 3, and Prince Adonis Amaziah, 16 months. The couple announced they were expecting their sixth child together in February. Tyson shared the happy news on boxing correspondent Gareth A. Davies' YouTube series. Tyson revealed the news while gushing about his family values, telling Davies, "Paris is pregnant again and the Lord has blessed us definitely with another child and I'm very thankful. Got a beautiful wife, beautiful kids, they're all healthy. That's the most important thing. You know, your health and your family. Nothing else really matters. Your job, your money, your wealth, your career, none of that really matters because you can get another job. You can start snooker or you can go make more money. It doesn't really matter, but the one thing you can't get back is your family. You can't get back time lost, and that's the crazy thing about it all." The proud dad, who is the highest paid fighter of 2020 with £46 million in earnings, also spoke about how he and Paris are raising their children to understand the value of money. For me, it's very important to stay close to my grassroots as I've got a lot of kids coming up. I've got 5 kids, very important for them to know the value of money, he explained. It's very important for them to know how to earn money. So, if they see me splashing out all the time and living a movie star's lifestyle, they grow up thinking that's the only way they can live. To earn from a normal job, £200 to £300 a week, however much they're going to get, they might think that's no good if they've been spoiled rotten by multimillionaire parents. So I don't do that. My kids don't go to private school. I don't have any private education. They just go to normal school. Everyone does normal stuff. Paris, who shares a sprawling family home with Tyson and their children in Morecambe, has been forging ahead with her own career over the past year, landing a role as a panelist on Loose Women last year. In March, the couple revealed they were having a girl after having a celebration at their abode. Paris took to Instagram to share the news as she uploaded an image of the sportsmen and their children covered in pink confetti. Captioning the heartwarming image, Paris wrote, "It's a girl. We are due another little princess. God willing, come summer we will have 3 girls and 3 boys. So blessed." Source: dailymail.co.uk. Please like, share and subscribe. Thank you for watching.